Yo, what is going on, guys? I'm back once again with another video for you guys today. Now, this is the Batcave 3.0 made by SwiftCrew. I've actually uploaded his original Batcave, and you guys went crazy on that video with the likes and the views. So anyways, I decided to upload this one as well, so I hope you guys enjoy that. But yeah, this is not a Batcave replica. This is just gets inspired by it because all these crazy redstone contraptions, it wouldn't be in an ordinary Minecraft house or a regular house or whatever you guys want. But anyways, guys, I'm just messing around with stuff throughout the video. If you guys want to see the creator's video of him going over everything with little subtitles at the bottom of his video, that will be down below in the description, as well as the download and a link to the creator's channel. So anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you hit that like button. One more thing I want to point out is the coordinates to this, because I know somebody will be asking in the comments. So anyways, the X is -110, the Y is 70, and the Z is 144. So with that being said, guys, I hope you guys enjoy this video and this map. Hope you guys do. If so, hit that like button. Peace out and enjoy.